some measurements on those to make sure they're placed right?
You have them in a spot that'll get them?
It should.
Okay, we might have changed a little bit at the end when you bottomed out. Okay, you might have changed your locations a little bit.
That's good.
There you go, that's position one.
Position five. Position three. That should be good.
Yes, it is. Not bad.
Okay. Yeah, start from the top then.
Yeah. Take it back to position six. Right in the middle.
Is that one?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Transition one.
Take two of Shane and Cameron's program. Okay. We've switched the blocks to try to confuse the robot.
Okay.
First measurement. Second measurement.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, there you go. He's found the big block. Over to point C. Placement. I'm just glad it wasn't my car. That was placed like that, or fine china would not do well in this program either. Okay. The small block on top of the perfect placement. You just can't pull automation. You know what I mean? Very good, gentlemen. Once again, a job well done. Very good.